Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, we'll be calculating the volume of a room. In this bathroom, we're going to be replacing the old exhaust fan, and we need to calculate the volume of the room to know what size fan to buy. We're going to be taking three measurements. The first one is the width, which is about 4¾ feet. Now that we have our width measurement, we're going to take our length measurement, which is about 7 feet. And lastly is our height measurement, which is about 8½ feet. Once we have all three measurements, we're going to multiply them together, and that gives us a total of 282.63 cubic feet.